We don't need that, baby. No, come on. Are you ready? Eva, are you ready? Oh, you're gonna bring that yo-yo. Right here. Are you ready? Ta-da!
What happened to green trousers in?
I don't know.
Come on, me.
I don't know.
Only went from that room.
So we're leaving, guys, pero he lost his trousers. Ava! Ava, come here, are you ready? Caleb's ready, look at his clothes. He's all brown. We're all like same colors, Ava as well. Look, Ava, come here, baby. We're going now, we're gonna get your shoes, Ava. Come on, get your shoes. Are you ready?
Wow, it's amazing.
It's amazing. What is it?
It's a cat with buttons.
Oh.
They have blue, white, boys, king, queen, brown.
Right, so we're going to last na ano ko na to, guys. Ano ba tawag doon? Ay, biometric. Last na ano ko na to, guys. Biometric ko. Tapos yun na. Maghihintay na lang kami ng result. Maghihintay na lang kami ng result pagkatapos nitong biometric. Check out! See the cars. We're here in the car. You say hi, Ava. And you're going where?
We're driving a car.
Yeah, I know you're driving a car. We're driving a car. But we're going to? You don't know yet? Look, you know, it's like... He's so busy looking outside. So yeah, we're going to get my biometric today. And that's the last part of my visa, and then after this
we're
just gonna wait for the result.
That's it, like obviously like maybe a few months ago people are waiting 6 months till they get their results. Maybe a little bit faster now because the visa place will be less restrictions with COVID and all that. They'll have more people back working.
So,
but they'll have a backlog, that's it. You think about all the people that have applied.
So iba yung process ngayon kasi before, yung spouse visa lang, ginawa siya, yung biometric ko sa post office, doon sa Glasgow. So ngayon, may ibang lugar naman, hindi na post office. But anyway, yun lang yun. And so we're going, Ava is...
Boogie.
Right, so update na lang later. Caleb sleep. So arrive na kami. So ito yung place. So iyan. That door. So dahil 11:30 yung ano ko appointment, and we still got 10 minutes. So dito muna lang kami. Upo-upo. At hindi pwedeng maramihan, kaya ako lang isa ang papasok. So ayan, kita niyo. Merong ano. There.
Nice.
Oh. So guys, tapos na ang pizza upot. That's fine. So, ayun guys, tapos na yung biometric ko. So, ayun, waiting na lang tayo. At dito kami sa shop. Pumunta kami sa shop.
Oh, he's shivering, man.
Huh?
No, he's just a move.
Alright,
he just woke up.
There's shoes.
He's a little bit.
There's his shoes, I'm sure.
Another one.
So, ayun. Bibili ako ng side table namin. Kasi nakita niyo yung bed namin. Nung, I don't know if you can still remember. May mga shelves kasi yun sa gilid. Tapos niranggalan namin kasi pininturahan na namin yung bedroom namin. Tapos ayun nga guys, Ang tagal ko nakapag ano ng video kasi nabisi ako talaga sa kusina namin. At saka may problema yung kusina namin. Kaya ayun. She's so in hurry. She wanna go out now. Why? Look at them. Look at her, guys.
Hey, come on.
So yun, we're going out now. Video tayo mamaya sa loob. It's Halloween. Oh yeah, we need. Go inside.
That swinging thing's only 175. That's a double. You can sell the other two of them. That's right, but look at the top part.
That's right. That's why.
Or maybe they've got other ones, but. Sit down, Daddy. Yeah, they've maybe got other ones.
You want to sit down?
Maybe I'll put you on video.
Right, go. You like it, Ava?
Hey. That's how you got the heart. You can put these things in. I bet they're waterproof anyway, but still.
Mm-hmm. Caleb's quiet. Caleb. Ava. That's it. Why there's a chair here? Oh, I don't know, but we're looking for this one. A tit 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 tit. Dirty found. Dirty found. Look, but there's also like this thing, a wood. I like that one. What do you think, a wood?
No, but look at this.
We'll see. Yeah, behind the door.
It's only 25 pounds. Four shelves. Space, yeah. 25
pounds,
that's a bargain.
Nah.
Right, let's look at
the stuff. Yeah, it's right here.
What about if I put the toilet rolls in? Because we're always just sitting on top. Look.
Oh, yeah.
You'll just drop them in there. Like
yeah.
Three or four or five.
What is that, baby Ava? Wait, don't pull that. Yeah. No pulling. Oh, that one. If you want this one here, 12 pound. Alright, yeah.
Or white.
So, 35.
Yeah, Caleb.
On this side, 60 pound for that.
That's
computer ones. 60. Oh, that's like pancake. What's
coming,
pancake? She's a pancake. Go to do it again.
There's the mirror with the light around it.
It was okay. Caleb, Caleb! Oh, only half of me. Eva, say hiya! again, go do it again. Oi, no. Like, big girl, big boy na si Caleb, guys. Tingnan niya yung suit ni Caleb at may shoes pa siya. Chee! So, Caleb Superman, Batman. So yan, super big boy na si Caleb. So ayun, yung na-mention ko kanina ba, bedside table, sana yung bibilhin namin, guys. Kasi yung sa ano, gilid na ano namin, tinanggal na namin yun. Kasi parang sa wall siya ba, shelf siya na sa wall. Kung nakita nyo yun sa vlog ko nung ano, house tour namin o sa ano. So tinanggal namin, kaya bibili sana kami ng bedside table. Kaso meron ako nakakita doon, pero hindi yung gusto ko. Ayoko naman bumili ng ano, kung ano lang yung nakita ko doon. Tapos talaga yung gusto ko ba? Gusto ko yung ganun. So bibili sana kami naman, pero wala doon. Pero instead, ang nabili namin, tingnan nyo.
Eggplant so yummy.
And what else? So nakabili kami ng mga ano, laruan. So nakabili kami ng mga laruan kasi birthday na din ni Caleb next month. next month na yung birthday ni Kenel, so mag-go 1 year na siya. But anyway, ayun, naghihintay lang kami ni ano? Ni Mister. Kasi bumili siya ng diaper. Kasi Caleb, kailangan pa ng diaper.
Agi-tugudu.
Smile.
Peek-a-boo.
Show your teeth.
Aji. Aji. Aji.
Here comes daddy. Ayun siya, Mister. Ayun si Mister. Here comes daddy. Yep, so update ko na lang kayo mamaya pagdating ng sa bahay. Guys, gusto ko lang i-share. Ewan ko kung anong ano, wala kasi akong ano dito sa sasakyan pa. Pero may tumutunog kasi. Sana tumunog na yung ano. Pero tumunog kasi siya. Tapos sabi ko, mahina-mahina lang ang tunog. Hindi ko alam kung ito ba o ano. Hindi ko talaga sure kasi wala na akong alam sa mga sasakyan. But anyway, tumunog. Kanina pa, ano, may paalam-alarm ba? Tapos sabi ko, ito talaga yung sasakyan na tumutunog. Sabi ni iba, hindi, kanina pa kami nag-ano eh. Kasi, sabi ni iba, ano, ibon lang yan. Tapos, ngayon lang, last naming ano, conversation, sabi ko, ito na, ito talaga sa tasya ng tumutunog. Alok ka, doon si Kayla.
Where is daddy?
Here's daddy, here's daddy's coming. Here's daddy's coming. Ayan, gusto ko ipatuloy yung chika ko. So did you left this car something open, whatever? Because there's an alarm that making a noise. I don't know if this is a car. But anyway, listen to this, listen to this. I say, that's, because we were talking about the noise. I say, maybe this car. And then she was saying like, no, it's a bird, mommy, it's a bird. So later on, well, just like a moment ago, a minute ago, I said, that's it, this is the car that's making a noise. Eva, wait. And then she said, what she said? It's a bird, mommy, don't be nonsense. That's what she says. Stop your nonsense, mommy. That's what she said to me.
She's getting clever, huh?
I know, I was like, what did you just say?
Nonsense,
I should go, stop your nonsense, mommy. Don't be nonsense.
I'm French, mommy. You're not a baby. I'm
so that's the chica, guys.
I'm gonna eat.
She's a little bossy, baby. Are you happy now? How we going? Look, there's a little munch raging here. You see what's it? What's it? You know, it's a food! Time for me! Nandito na kami sa bahay, mga bata tulog na din. So, hindi man ako nakabili ng side table. Ito yung nabili ko. Para sa bathroom din. Kailangan din kasi namin. So, ayan. Meron kasi maliit na space doon sa ano. Kaya, yan yung ilalagay ko. So, ito din. Tissue hole. Oh, tissue. Tissue lagi. Yeah. So, ayan. Diyan yung ilalagay. So, meron ako nabili dito. Oh, 5 pound lang. Sobrang ganda na ay. 5 pound na siya, guys. Focus ba? May mark. Panausin ko na lang yan. Punasan. So, ayan siya, oh. Toothbrush. Toothpaste holder. Ayan siya. Sobrang bigat niya, ay. 5 pound na siya, pero sobrang bigat niya talaga. Maganda na siya na quality para sa 5 pounds. Do. I think yung sobrang mura niya para sa ano. Ganyang ano. Mura na siya. But anyway, yun lang yung video namin ngayon, guys. Meron kami mga laruan. Tapos nakabili si Mister ng malaking star. Ilalagay daw namin dito sa ano eh. Sa salamin, sa window. Pero hindi ko muna ipapakita kasi mamaya na pag mag-decorate ako ng Christmas tree namin. So ayun lang. So si iba ay nilaruan na niya yung ano. So ayan. So nag-unti-unti kaming mag-ano, mabili din ng mga laruan nila pang kasi birthday ni Kayla, birthday ni Eva, tapos Christmas, kaya inuunti-unti rin namin para hindi kami masyado makuratan. Makuratan sa ano, guys? Sa presyo, sa mga bilihin, pagbultuhin namin. Pagbultuhin, grabe na, basta. Pag-anuhin kasi namin, parang isang anuhan, tripan, ako, patay, wala kaming budget sa ganun. So, ayun, inuunti-unti rin namin. So, yeah, anyway, salamat sa inyong panonood. Kung na-enjoy niyo itong video na to, please like and subscribe our channel. Maraming salamat. Hindi ko rin muna ipapakita yung bed namin. Kasi tapos na siyang pintura. Tapos, mga... Pag siguro may mga furniture na ako, ano ba, ipapakita ko siya pag tapos na talaga. Yung kitchen din namin, pintura na lang. So, nabanggit ko, diba, yung ano... Hindi ako masyado nakapag-upload. Hindi ako nakapag-upload mga lately kay... Nahirapan ako sa ano wall namin. Ako kasi... Piling-piling masipag, ay nako, hindi ako nakontento sa cabinet lang. Madali lang yung cabinet, pero yung wall ang ano, sinabi ko, ah, gagawin ko na lang din tong wall para complete transformation na talaga. Pero doon pala sa ano, pagtanggal ko ng wallpaper, ang hirap pala din kasi hindi siya katulad dito na ang bilis lang ano, hilain, tanggalin doon, madikit. Isa-isahin talaga na ano, ano ba yung sa steamer. So ayun. Pintura na lang din naman ang kulang, kaya ayan. Baka ma-upload ko na siya next week. So anyway, yun lang yung video natin for today and thank you for watching. Bye!